This is New Day.
We want to remember some of the more than 160,000 lives lost in this country to coronavirus. Helen Jones Woods played the trombone with the International Sweethearts of Rhythm. The interracial all-female big band toured the Jim Crow South during World War II. Woods' daughter tells NPR music broke her heart. The band frequently wouldn't get paid. They often couldn't find housing. After it disbanded in 1949, Woods joined the Omaha Symphony. But she was fired after her first performance when management realized she was Black. Well, she quit music and became a registered nurse. Helen Jones Woods was 96 years old. We'll be right back.